We were talking about 3D printers and how they bring the possibility of making things into the home that used to be made in industry. And we were trying to think what that was comparable to. And we came up with the sewing machine, another technology that was automated that took the know-how that we found in industry at the time and brought it into the home so that you can make unique, personalized items to fit your family needs. We think it's a pretty close comparison. Yes?